This is the bottom part of the main shaft. I'm going to do it a lot like at the top part. I'll go through this pretty quick. This end gets a tenon on it for the foot. This end gets drilled to accept some awl thread. So I'm going to start off between centers again. And round this up a little bit and then form a tenon on this end before I drill it. This end gets a half inch tenon. I'm going to form that with my 3/8 bedan. About 5/8 or 3/4 of an inch long. It's not real critical. I'm going to drill this about an inch deep, maybe an inch and a half. And once again, I'm drilling from the headstock end, so I just don't have much to hang on to out here. Thank you.